To this tonight, one strange crash leads to an even more unusual rescue as volunteer firefighters race to pull fish from a pond. Channel 4 Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani with the story. Marcy, I don't think any of us is going to forget.
That's exactly right, Wendy. This is a story about a dramatic crash, a startled homeowner, and a few volunteer firefighters from the Circleville Department here in Westmoreland County who spent a little extra time to help. The damage is unmistakable. The yard torn apart, the fence taken out, the porch hit, and the home's pond destroyed.
Just a little shook up.
Standing on his front porch, looking out at his yard, Joseph Brignoli is stunned, yet grateful.
Yeah, I always sit out here and read my paper right afternoon. And this day, a little bit late. I ought to have been here reading my paper when this happened, honest to God.
But Brignoli says today he woke up late and was still making his way outside when this pickup truck hit his home.
Well, I was down in the cellar putting my shoes on. I was ready to come out and going down in my backyard. And all at once, I heard a bang and a crash and glass flying all over the place. And my wife was in the kitchen and she was screaming. And I ran upstairs and this guy sitting right here in his pickup on my front porch.
The driver was taken to the hospital, and Brignoli began to worry about his pond, which was now crushed.
I had 13 fish in there, goldfish, some nice ones. I'm trying to find the rest of them.
They are Circleville volunteer firefighters, and they spent much of their time here rescuing Brignoli's goldfish while making sure he and his wife were okay and their home was safe.
We got the best fire department in the world right here.
The homeowner tells us all 13 of his goldfish were rescued, and as you heard, he is certainly grateful to those firefighters from the Circleville Department. Reporting live in Westmoreland County, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.